Admission to the Bunny Museum is fruits and vegetables for the real bunnies. Now, everyone tends to think, no, not everyone, most people tend to think of carrots when they think of bunnies. Well, that's because of Bugs Bunny. It's okay to bring one if you had to. Well, the thing is, we've had 43 bags at one open house, and that's why I say no carrots, because bunnies eat carrots, but they can't eat them every day. They need a variety of 3 to 5 fruits and vegetables every day. So bringing one carrot really doesn't cut it. If you have to bring a carrot, want to bring a carrot, bring the carrots with the tops. Aren't they beautiful? They will eat down through the leaves first and then get to the carrots. That's the way you bring carrots. But we prefer that you bring parsley and cilantro. Now, don't bring just one sprig of parsley and think it's cute. It's not cute. Bring the whole bunch for the admission, because they eat a lot of veggies every day. Don't bring just one apple. Apples are good, but don't bring just one apple. Bring the whole bunch, a whole bunch of apples. That's what you bring. Again, not just one pepper, not just one pepper, maybe two, but we would prefer if you brought the whole bag, package. Bag, patch, bunch. Bunch of radishes. Leave the leaves on. Please don't cut them off. Leave them on. The whole celery, whoop! The whole celery, leave the leaf tops on, bring the whole bunch, they eat the whole thing. Again, a whole bag, a package of cauliflower, they love that. Strawberries, bring strawberries, they like a package of strawberries, a bag of cherries, bring some cherries, a whole bunch of broccoli. Don't just bring one bunch, bring the whole bag, okay? That's the way you bring it. Now, let's see. Oh, bananas. People are really surprised that bunnies eat bananas. Again, people think of bananas and they think of monkeys, but you know what? They love them. They got a lot of sugar in them. They're very good with potassium. But don't bring just one banana. Bring the whole bunch of bananas. A whole big package of green veggies. Very good. Lettuce, different kinds of lettuces. Bring grapes. A bag of grapes. Their very favorite in the whole world is kale. Bring a whole sprig of kale. Oh, I'm sorry, a whole bunch of kale. Now, this is really good. You should try it yourself. I know a lot of people have never heard of it. I didn't hear of it before I had bunnies. But you take it and fry it up with a little olive oil and garlic. Mmm, so good. The very best in the whole thing in the world is to find something with a bunny on it. Do you see the bunny? The Garden Hearts Bunny logo. That is really fabulous when you can find a product that has a bunny on it. We'll even accept the carrot bags that come in. Sometimes they have carrots with a bunny on it. We love those. Now, please don't cut up your vegetables. And this is a no-no. The reason that we say that is bunnies have very sharp teeth, and their teeth grow like our nails. So they have to be always grinding them down. So they chewing and breaking apart, and you know, people say, what about the pit and the cherry? They'll eat around the cherry and then spit the pit out, and then I go and pick the pits up later. But I know that somebody really took a lot of time and care to cut up a bunch of veggies, apples, carrots, celery, cauliflower, and put it in the bag, but they don't need to. And besides, by the time the apple gets here and we get to feeding them it goes brown. So they can only eat so much, and they just eat off what they want. If you gave them a whole apple, it would last longer because they just eat a little bit off. So that's what admission to the Bunny Museum is: a bag, a bunch, or a package of fruit and vegetables for the real bunnies. So hop on over. ceremony. So you're documenting the documenting? I love it! You're documenting me, documenting you! All right, let's go together and document this. Eating Monterey. That's Monterey.
Is there another one?
Inky somewhere.
So they like the cilantro, huh?
They do love cilantro. Look, he's looking for more.
Thank you so much for listening at work. You have a great time.
That's so
cute.
Thank you
very much. You're very welcome. And everybody else,
and Inky is back there.
How many?
There's two in here.
How many bunnies do you have?
Two here, and then we have three in our store. So she's back there.
All right, let's go see.
No, she's back there. You have to look for her. She's hiding.
Back over there?
She's not in there?
Do you ever run out of room?
Yes, we do.
And then you put stuff in storage? Like
No, nothing's in storage.
So they're all here.
Yeah, it's all out.
So you just keep finding new places to put them.
Yeah, Steve keeps making new shelves and new cabinets. Yeah, like since you were here, that one new cabinet. It has about 300 items in it.
So, still so confused.
I love it. I love it. So this is where we live. It's a living museum.
It's very, very, very unusual. Where's your husband?
Steve is at our bike shop.
Oh, okay.
He has a bike shop, yeah. And you're welcome to go outside and draw a bunny in chalk if you want. If you guys remember that.
Wow.
That's what everybody says. All nationalities, all languages. So cool.
Oh, what should I get Honey Bunny for tomorrow? Oh boy. I know, I'll get her a bunny.
Hop on over.